This working now? Yeah, this is working. Well, yeah, I've explored a lot over the past few days since Sunday. Before I do the first boss, I'm going to try to beat these side bosses I found right there, and there's another one down here. Try to see if I can beat them or not. We need to fast travel here to fight that dude. Supposed to give me a weapon if I beat him, I think. Oh wait, no, I went to the wrong place. Yeah, we need to go up here and then head down south. Yes, to the shack area. Wrong area. This way, yes. She's still there. She probably won't go away until we do her little quest line that we gotta go to the castle to do. Bones, I can make arrows out of their bones. Alright, I haven't fought this dude yet, so this is gonna be interesting. And it's some of the boss fight, we gotta fight some character. No spawn over here, I think. Oh, Crucible Knight, oh. Oh no. Mistakes were made probably. What is on his shield? Roll. He does a double swing on it. God dang it. We'll try it again. I might have to just come back to these when I get more powerful or something. can't summon nobody here, can I? Or can I try? With like 30 of these. If there's anybody, I can even, I don't know if you can summon people to this to help you fight them. Boss ahead, by skill. Highly doubt you'll be able to bring phantoms and all that in here. I have to be very aggressive on this. And it takes out like half my damn stamina bar. And away. Can't summon nothing at all. That was the wrong button. Oh. You live. Barely, you have like 1 HP. Yeah, oh, yeah. We'll probably just have to come back to this dude when we get stronger. I'm gonna try to do the first actual boss in the game, the Fall Omen dude or whatever. Gaggle Castle War Tunnel. It'll be right there through the gate or whatever. Definitely gonna summon people here, yep. Definitely gonna do that. We got here. Muffin Man. Summon Muffin Man. With some of these too. AFK, or they ready? All right, here we go. Now you got penetration damage. I Oof. Anybody want to get out of there? Let's go. Oh.
Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins.
I go. Heal everybody, heal. One shot, bro. Hit him. Oh, ooh. Oh, shit. Let's go. Ooh, he died. Asthma pouch.
I shall remember thee, tarnished, smoldering with thy meager flame. In fear of the night.
I am literally one HP.
Omen shall brook thee no quarter.
That is, he ain't got nothing else to say. That I get from that. I do want to level up my faith so I can start using like magic and stuff. You need to get like something like put in the load. In the site. Stormvale Castle. The hell's gonna happen to me up here? Feel like a dragon or something? Probably is a dragon in there. No hope ahead, of course. Pathway right here. Do I want to go down here? Is this something I want to do? There's a blood spot down there. Someone died. Something happened. All right, can't use the horse here. This Lily Lyra head, do it. He jumped in, yep. He fell for the classic. God, that is a long way down. There's no point in me. All I got was that lily thing. I don't know what the lily's gonna be used for. Looks like it's gonna be used for crafting an item. I think it probably did go to crafting stuff, didn't it? Make some fire arrows. Where is the lily? Can I pick it up? Crafting, yeah, it's used for crafting. Exceedingly rare to find. And so it's a rare item. What are you? Didn't expect wrong. What? Activate this Lost Grace area. Alright, there's a lot of items in there, it looks like. What does it say? Try jumping. I don't want to. Ooh, hold up. Hey, rump. I mean, rump. One of those. That's nice. Beware of betrayal. Oh, this is gonna take us to that one item, isn't it? This is very sketchy. I agree. Sorry, I had those. Than jumping? What though? Behold slug. What?
You there. Come over here, would you?
Are you friendly? He's a traitor, isn't he?
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected.
It said traitor. Very well.
Yes, that's the. You're just the guy, pray.
I don't like this.
Use that opening to break the guard. You'll slip right inside undetected.
Oh, you mean going through there?
Yeah, you're I pray.
This is very sus. Summoning pool. I gotta take this phone call, be right back. I'm streaming Elden Ring. What do we got here? A gold room. Nice. Gold sign. Sure, we'll summon people to help. I know we'll summon. There's only one dude to summon. What do you mean? This is very, very sus. Some team. This guy gonna like walk up there, it looks like. I went to. What did all the damage though? Is that that gold hammer from the Sentinel Tree dude? And him too. Let's get it. Oh, this is very sus. Try fingers, a butthole. Ooh, rune fragment. I have like 500 rune fragments from farming. I'm kidding. Elden Ring, oh Elden Ring. Looking for enemies. As soon as I drop down here, I feel like I'm gonna be attacked by people. And by people or something worse. Oh, what are you? Excuse me, a freaking hawk with blades? Well, that was new. That's a new enemy. Okay, so they have birds with dual-wield blades on their feet. Good to know. That's a big one. Question is, do I want to go down there and find it? Let's find out. Okay, range battle. That's wrong. Message? Only had a pickle. Huh? What happened to this dude? Boats. Probably got killed by the birds. God, I forgot I summoned him. He scared me. Stealthy approach. All the birds. All the birds, there's three birds. Get them. We got. Ooh, smithing stone. What'd he do? Oh, he's the healing thing. God, there's a lot of hoes in this castle. Oh, we got invaded. Where is he? Someone invaded.
Ooh, there it is.
My fat rolling? Yeah, it's called me fat roll, isn't it? Can we go up there? Just gotta go back through here. Dumpster this and paint it. I'll try to. Yeah, I got a freaking... Oh, I ain't seen that thing before. Okay. Yeah, I got frostbite. Great. Let's go, did I? And up here, alright, dropping back down. Bam, 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 bam. Turn to their world. Ooh, oh, that dude got a big, long-ass neck. Jesus Christ. Which pole? What are these guys dropping? Smoldering butterfly? Don't throw fire bombs at me, okay. Right, okay. Okay, explosive barrels, that's a no-go. Nice, all right, we gotta go upstairs. Is that where we gotta go? I'll let him take care of him. Adam, what's this message say? Precious Adam? He's throwing daggers. Smoldering butterflies. How many more do I need? I went up here. Get this item real quick. Gold ruin. Also something down here. Ooh, hook claws. That's cool. Here. Ah, ooh. Thank you. Gladden, let's say. Enemy, oh, alright. We got Clash Shard. I want to go through. It is very dark. Oh. Hee hee ha ha. Rusty key, is that to use that? We gotta use that to open up the other door, don't we? No trap ahead. Ooh, what does that talisman do? Hold up, what does that talisman do? Alright, give me. I'll make fat roll with it. God, it makes me fat roll. Yeah, we need to increase our freaking one thing. Equipment load. Might even do that. Oh, he's alive. Backstab, get out of here. Fool. Sir, this is all planned. Did you not see that backstab I did? It was planned. Ooh. Start building up faith and intelligence to use magic items and all that. Let's see, got I like max out on 5 degrees right now. That way. There we go. Exile Greaves? Ooh, I need this item. Give me. Ooh, hammer. What's back here? What's on the other side of this? Nothing? Time for rolling. I am going to try to do the side quest for the woman at the Stormhill Shack so I can level up my Ash Summons and all that. those yet. Does it say praise the morning? Over here. So lonely. That way? Out of my head. Mushroom. I have like 500 mushrooms. I don't need no damn mushroom. Ooh, big boy. In here? No. We got a save point. I need to go through there.
Hey!
All right, we got the squad. Let's go. This is sketchy. Throwing daggers. We have a lot of throwing daggers now. Hold up. What's over here? This goes in a circle, doesn't it? Yep. It does. Ooh, XL armor. Can jump to his death. What is this? Ooh, I need that for the round table main hub area. This is very sketchy. Ooh. That is true. There's a lot of sketchy stuff in Elden Ring. He wants me to climb first. Okay. I bought Elden Ring on my PC, but the easy anti-cheat thing doesn't work for me for some reason. Like, for some games it works, like I can get Apex and Fortnite to work, but some other games just won't work for some reason. How about I didn't make that jump? There are two down there? No, I don't like this. Bruh, anti-cheek is cheeks, it's booty cheeks. Worst anti-cheat ever. Simply because it detects the RGBs on my computers as hacks, and I hate it. We have a problem. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Can I survive? I don't know if I'll be able to survive that fall. We have an issue here, people. Never mind, we fixed it. God, I'm a pro. I want to go home. Ooh. I'll take this one, you take the other one? What are you doing here? Alright, I'm working out the plans. No double backstab today. Very, very dark. I need to go down there? Got Stormhawk feathers, smoldering butterfly. A 10? Hell yeah. Can I fall through there? Where'd he go? Oh, he went down there. Nice, nice. We're going to go all sneaky. Oh, never mind. We're caught. Oh, big man, big man, big man. Items, nothing. What's in here? Elevator. Oh, all right, so we gotta take the elevator most likely. already did. Bye bye. I'm guessing I'm gonna go down here. Before I do that, I am gonna level up if I have enough runes to level up. Have enough? I do. Equip to a 10. I think I'll have enough to level up more. Endurance? Ah. I didn't see it in chat until now. It's too late. I use Fireball. And I have no idea how to use this stuff. Pretty sure I have to have... Because I have it in... Intelligence 10 to use that. Okay. Cool. Listen, this is a scuffed Elden Ring playthrough. I don't know what you want from me. Let's say, lever. Ooh. There's a sign of grace down there too. Awesome. Ooh. It's the boys. A lot of them. They're friendly and tired. Oh no, they're not. That's a lie. That's a lie. The boys are hungry. Beer boy. Oh shit. I'll kill Alexander here in a minute. My Shinderu. Oh, wrong one. The living jar shard and raw meat dumpling. Yummy. Yummy, that sounds pleasant. These guys are just sitting here. Definitely smells like beef. Taken care of. There goes summoning thing. Yeah, there we go. Summoning pool is now functional. What happened to the beetle that was down here? He just disappeared. What was that message saying? Still no head. True. That's a... don't know if I'm gonna fight that dude yet.
Oh my goodness.
Look at all right, so we have this fast travel area. I think I have enough to buy the finger lock thing to use spells now. Well, we beat the first boss on our first try of today's stream. That's a good Yeah, I don't know what I was going to say. I had a brain fart. We also got that key, which I'm going to open up more stuff down here in the basement. I'm going to figure out where I need to go. Through here? No. Through here. Yes. What's in here? I picked one up, didn't I? Yeah, I have one. Stone sword key. That's what I need for this, right? Yeah, I have one. Huh. Maybe I need two. Where is the one thing or whatever? It's like the maid, the husk maiden thing or whatever. It's this way, I believe. Yep, right through here. Purchase. What does this do? Oh, you can also buy keys from her. This is what I need. What's she got? Nani? Are you sure I'm facing to fight Godric the Drafted or whatever his name is? Most likely. And it's gonna be a tough fight. Summoning. Then we find some people. I mean, it can get like an ash of war or whatever. Never mind, he disappeared. I am trash. Turbine. Summon him. Enable? Unable. Okay. Thank you. summon. Souls that dark. Hold some mark out, summon him. Why cannot summon people? Unable to summon him. Why am I unable to summon people? Okay, that's weird. What is that?
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true-born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well. I command thee, I am the Lord of all that is golden.
Oh God, girl. Boy, I will hit you with the fireball. Yay. I didn't go very far. Hey. Just thinking about this. Any like wind magic or shit? That does some damage. Same person for this fight? Probably. I do suck at fighting Dark Soul bosses. Oh. We messed up. Missed. this. Eat one of these things. Do the double smash ring, does that move? Oh boy. Try to summon, so hopefully it'll let me summon at least two people or something. Find some summoning signs or something. There's one moose. Unable. Why am I unable to summon people? Say, well, let me rest at the site. Summon him? Maybe, hopefully, unable to summon co-op player. Enables, why cannot summon anybody? Bruh. Don't let me summon. Please. Not why I summoned him. I don't know what he is doing. I don't know. I summon one more day. Well, I summon one more person. And I will summon. Bro, why can I not summon anybody? I was able to summon that dude. Craig. Can't even summon Craig. What the hell? So I got another summoning sign. In here? Maybe? Hopefully? Huh. Okay. Guess it's gonna be you and me. Alright, let's get in there and get it. Turn my katana on fire. And for you. Back away. Did you not take damage from that? What? Good man, try that. Second phase, though. I don't like where this is going.
Truest of dragons. Roll out of that.
He had that much health. He had that much health. We almost got him, bro. Oof. Man, literally had like 3 hits left on him. I freaking choked. God. Let me get the fire grease. Champion. Oh, he got that skeleton armor. Why can't I not summon anybody? Do I need like reset my game or something? I've been able to summon one person this area. What the hell? Multiplayer. That's not it. Settings. I don't know. Huh. Worked perfectly fine yesterday while I was playing this. Gonna summon? Unable to summon. What the hell? Huh. Let me restart my game and I'll be right back. See if I can actually summon people this time. I don't know, maybe there was like a network glitch or something. It wouldn't even let me quit the game to save it. How you normally exit a Dark Souls game. Purple Nurple. Can I summon thee? Unable to summon. Why? Unable to summon. What the hell? Hold up. Yeah. play the game and return to this and let me do that. Maybe Benson got summon him. He's trying to. Ain't might. Got some issues here. Just trying to summon. Summoned him. Got summon him. Unable to summon co-op player. Ready? I'll try to do this with this guy. Hopefully we can actually get done. Oh, he got rocked. Damn. Dude, come on. Kidding me. We had him right there in his second phase too. Jesus. It's letting me summon like a one phantom and it's like barely let me do that. I don't know. Only in this area that's happened. All the other times I worked perfectly fine while summoning someone. Unable to summon. Like, why? Bro, come on, let me summon one dude. I can probably beat this damn boss. I think my game's glitched out. It's not letting me rest at the site of grace right here. Yeah, it's not even giving me the option. I'll summon. Okay, why the hell? Can't summon him. What the hell? And it will summon. Great. Yeah, it's not gonna let me rest at this site right now. Like, what the hell? Can't summon him. Can I summon someone, please? I can actually try to beat the boss. Still nothing, yeah. So let me rest at the site. I think my game is just glitched out right now, I think. Did I summon him? Summoning? Come on. I summon this dude. Alright, so I can't summon him, but I got one dude in, so let me summon one dude like every 5 or 10 minutes I try. It was alright, let's get it. Yep, we just started beating with this guy. Oh, yeah, almost hit me. Yeah, they got there. Heal. Ooh. That takes so much stuff from me. Oh, ooh. Get him. Get him while he's focused on me. Make sure you heal up enough to take some hits. Nice. Yeah, I'm back down to the second phase again. Oh, thanks for the follow too, Vibing Legion. I realized the audio was muted still. You hate to see it. This is the peaking on the audio. Oh boy. Keep your distance, cause I don't want to get thirsty. Oh, I didn't know you can do that. Straight form. I got him distracted, get him from behind. This close. We're that close again. That's the second time we came that close. Oh, alright. Look, we'll try another 10 minutes to summon someone. That's the only way I'm gonna beat this dude with someone else's help. Hopefully I can actually just summon someone real quick and I'll just get it over with. Summoning. I was gonna summon him. Got a staff? What's that? Come on. Nice. We gotta summon. Gotta summon one more person, hopefully. I think it unglitched. Alright, I think it unglitched itself to where I can actually summon people. Wait for this second dude to come in, hopefully. Nice. Alright, y'all ready? Let's go. Bam, bam, bam. both of them. Oh yeah, missed. Okay, no strike form. Some fire at him. Won't do a whole lot of damage. So my guitar back on fire. Are you behind him? Instantly killed me. Instant killed me. Alright. Oh boy. Alright. Give it a shot. Make more of these on water. Firebomb. Need that. Let's make a couple of those. Inventory. Oh, that's not equipment. That stuff, we don't really need that right now. With that, with fireball, and probably won't do much against when he gets the dragon head. That's worth a shot. Jack. To him, he's a vagabond, I think, as a class. Unable to summon. Please summon. Come on. Yeah, it's trying to summon, I think. Yeah, I can't use the grace thing. And it will summon. Are they only doing it now in this area? Alright. I need at least one other player in here to help me kill this dude. Bro. I I haven't read anything online about this having other people to where they can't summon someone. Nah, end up dying. I'm still going. I think I just re-glitched the game again. Yep, now I can't use Sight of Grace. And can't even quit game through the menu. Huh. Alright. Why do you have to refine solo when I die again? I guess it might fix it. Oh, wait a minute. I could just fast travel somewhere else and re-travel back to it. Maybe that'll fix it. Hopefully. Never know if it'll fix it or not until we try. Alright, then fast travel back to here and hopefully it'll like unglitch it, unglitch or something. Hopefully. Use remedy. See here. Oh. Titan. We fixed it. I think. Hopefully. Summon. Come on, please. Please summon. Trying to. Yeah, we got him in. Get him in. Alright, yeah, this is only me summon one person. Pick that back up. Stance. Oh, that's how you did that during the cutscene, not before it. This is why I got the fire resistant thing. I just missed it. Let me get back. These fire negation. instant kill, isn't it? Dude, okay, it's an instant kill. Is no? Oh my god. I went right into his damn way and got destroyed. God. Start calling finger remedy, trying to get one person in here. Summoning. I only summon one person, but not two people for some unknown reason. Now it will, at least. Any summoning signs up here? None. Alright, we got one dude in here. I'm gonna try to get two. What kind of shield is that? And it was some co-op player, okay. But let me summon one person, bro. Come on. Come on. I get one more person. Please make it a lot more easier for me to fight this boss. Alright, you know what, we're going in. Just gonna have to try it. Let's see if we can hit him with the spells, please. Thank you. Alright, switch aggro between him and me. And try to take him down that way. That second phase. Yep. Skip. fireproof driver, please. Get two summons in here to help me with this boss fight, please. For the love of God, game. We're just gonna have to keep trying to get some people in, cause I am not gonna be able to 1v1 that boss. So let me summon one person, and after that, no more. Stuff. Unable to summon. Wow. Can I summon anyone? Let me summon. No. Unable to summon. Unable to summon. What? Why? It has only done this in this one area. It didn't do it in the last boss fight area I did against the Omen. I don't know. It's so weird. I don't think it's something that's like Ash Phantoms in that arena, at least. I don't think I can. And now it lets me rest at the site. Weird. Also, there could also be a problem with the Elden Ring servers, maybe? That could be a thing right now. There could be an issue with them with the summoning and all that. Got him in here. Can't summon him. Can't summon him. I can summon him. Let's give it one more try.
Thank you.
What is he hitting on me with? Some kind of sigh. Oh? Can you aggro him, please? Please aggro him. I'm here. Got him down to the second phase again. He has the damn dragon head. Can you hit him with that? That's gonna hurt me.
Yep.
Way to go. Good to go. Is there like an actual prompt to servers right now that I don't know about that I need to look this up because I'm unable to summon people and stuff, or is this my game is glitched out for some unknown reason? Oh boy. Let's see if there's anything going on with the servers. Scary. Yeah. Anyone else been having this issue? That might be why I can't summon nobody. Yeah, that could be, yeah. That's probably why. I don't know. Try again. I'm just gonna keep summoning people and try and get like two people in here summoned. Art reverb. And it's, yeah, they won't let me rest at the gray side either, still. I don't know, we're just gonna keep summoning people and try and get two people in here to help me kill this boss. Only thing I think of. Him in here, we got one. They will summon. Hold up, bro. Hold up. Try to get one more dude in here to help me kill this guy. Summon. Enable summon. Come on, give me one more person, please. Oh my God, Elden Ring, you truly hate me, don't you? It hates me. And if I'm not able to beat this boss tonight, I'm gonna have to try it in the next stream, like tomorrow or something. Oh boy. You know what? We're just going in. Just going in. Absolutely hate it. Them. Oh. Does he got like a blood art katana or something? Fast. I'm cornered. I am cornered. Please, aggro. Thank you. Is doing the animation, I don't think. Truest of dragons, seen this like 5 times already. You might want to heal. Or just take all that fire damage, yeah. I'm gonna try to go for a grab attack next, I think. Yeah, and now he's gonna throw the rocks. Dude. You shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. If I hit me from up on slope. Block, 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 please block. That much fucking health, dude. Come on. God damn it, game. God. Oh. Yeah, that is the third time I've gone down to that health and is it fucking died. The game ain't helped me, it ain't let me summon up the two fucking people, now it's rather than summon one at all. Fucking bullshit. Alright, give it a shot. Not able to summon. God. Really hate this game right now. I've activated that, it's still... I'm gonna summon this one dude, at least. Thank God. Alright, try for number two.
Shut up, bitch!
Hey! You be quiet. No. Maybe we can actually kill this, kill the boss of this guy. It will summon. We'll try. Alright. Fire grease, get the fire katana. Let's get it. That's good. Aggro. Nice. He maxed that, nice. Oh. Bring down, bring down, bring down. Oh, that still hurt me? No, it still hurt me. I didn't know. So far, so good. Keeping that. Can I heal? I'm gonna say you better be up if he died, I swear. We lived. I'm going to die. He's going to die. He lived, my boy. The wind spear. Get away from me, I know. Much room I got behind me. My fire hurts. Yeah, there. I'm just gonna let him fight him because I am low on health, having no more heals. No, no. A little god help. Fire me aggro. I can't get in there, I have no more heals. The smart move now is this little dawn there to fucking beat their ass. Hopefully. Get him done. Like in this situation, I'm gonna let that happen. I have no more heals. Thank God. Project's Great Rune. Remembrance of the Grafted. Touches Grace Mouth, the other one outside the damn boss door. Divine Towers. Cool. Inventory, finger reader. Do I just need to use this, or do I need to go back to the round table area?
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godric, you filthy slug. Feel it. Oh, hello there.
He's gonna betray me, isn't he?
This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I'll tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
I mean, you ain't wrong. Anything else to say? Well,
I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate? Now, I suppose I'm free. I can do, can I?
I mean, I guess. Any secrets, any items? This is going here. Just getting started. Bliss. Let me go right. Go this way.
Dex!
That fucking scared me. That made me jump a little. Time for grass. Yeah, it's time for grass. Be wary of trap. Head ahead. Of course, it's a lie. Ooh. I saw a blood spot over there. Do I? Are we worried? No lower head. This is the thing that the woman was wanting us to find up there at the Stormhill Shack, I think. Same thing, okay. Can I say? Get started, don't give up. Court evening, what? The Elden Ring? Oh, I need to go this way. Wait, where are we on the map now? Oh, we're up here up north. She'll either be at Stormhill's shack or she'll be up here at the table of Lost Grace. Let's go to the shack first. See if she's there. Don't remember that she would automatically go to the round table area, or she just stays there until you give her the grapes or whatever you're supposed to do for her. You hear? Oh, she is gone. Hey, we gotta go and see. Let's go. Yeah. Found another seed. Oh, you have two gold seeds for the next charge. She ain't here. That means she went over here to the table of Lost Grace so we can upgrade our summoning ashes. Round table hold. Alright, now we just gotta figure out where she is. Who are you?
Pleased to meet you. The name's Roger, a sorcerer by trade. But now I'm in this sorry state. I had a little mishap, and now I can't move. As you might guess, it's far from ideal. Ah, I'm privy to a few magical battle arts.
Ooh.
Would you care to learn one? Time can move rather slowly, stuck here, you know. A little conversation goes a long way.
Their skills. Spinning weapon. I mean, I can buy like this one and this one.
Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune.
Mm-hmm.
Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on. Take
it. What'd he give me? Ooh, a plus 8? Huh? Got plus 8 weapon, boys. Let's go.
As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore.
Bye bye. How much damage does that damn sword do? Aren't it critical? What does it look like? Ooh, good. I can't swing it. Man, that's a plus 8 weapon. That's gonna be handy. Oh, there she is. We need to talk to her. Thought that man had an arrow shot into his butt for a second there.
Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots. Although, it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's all a bit much for me, Indra. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Do I not? Is she not the one that gets the grapes? So confused. What does this do? We call it poison, but we're not going to sell that. Finger reader. Where's that blacksmith at? Ooh, what's in here? Huh? What the hell is this thing? That's not a dog. All tooth, what? Huh. Okay. Who the hell are you?
Are you that new tarnished? You've done well. I am Enya, the finger reader.
We're supposed to take it to her.
I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Rather not.
Great Elden Ring, root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin, fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread, unabating. But the greater will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the tarnished are guided by grace, called to act. Brave tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind.
And that is kind of the purpose of the game, is to find the ring pieces, isn't it?
The Golden Order.
Let the words of the fingers guide you.
I'd rather that thing not touch me.
Well, a remembrance of gold has... Demigods and he are hewn by the Earth Tree upon their end. They are his remembrances, yes. And should you wish, I will lend her the fingers guide us all.
And draw up the power of the remembrance namesake. Axe of Godric and whatever that thing is. Crafted Dragon. Ooh, yeah, a 16 faith. Sure. Take that. Alright, where's the blacksmith? Another new person?
Oh, hello. I've not seen you here before.
I've seen you here before, who are you?
Warrior. Here by decree of my father. The pleasure's mine. As a fellow tarnished, guided by grace to Round Table Hold. Ah, yes. I wonder if he's in his study. The room Ensure's guarding just over there.
I see that is.
I advise you introduce yourself. father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while.
You sure already talked to that dude?
I'll see you again, warrior.
Okay, bye bye. You wanna talk now? No? Okay, what's it say? Mimicry?
Received the wisdom of the two fingers, have you not? Then, just as promised, I bid you welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I am known as Gideon Ofnir, as a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. I am accumulating knowledge to be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such, I ask that you remain constant.
Okay. You sure he probably no through here? Yeah, through here.
Now, look at you. Those eyes tell a story of a challenger who's felled his mark. Find them well. Now lay out your arms. Look at you, boy here. She's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
Six level 3 smithing stones. I need one more level 2 smithing stone. Let me compare real quick. I'm curious. 35 plus 40. Dexterity of 17? Alright, so I guess we can go back and talk to her about spirit tuning.
It's all a bit much for me. I'm still looking.
Ooh.
You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I?
Ask
Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold. So, I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, then goodness knows that would be a surprise. I suppose I should try to hone it. I'll ask Master.
Yeah, she doesn't say the same thing. Okay. We do that. There are like two bosses I want to try to fight real quick. Houndoo down here. Then we actually beat him now. Let me interact with this real quick. Being pressed. I do want to put one of these on my katana. It does more holy damage than anything. I don't know how that actually works with that, so. Ooh. Cool. Give me that. We're gonna go ahead and get up there to where the boss summon is. So does this automatically attack anything near it that I get near? Yes. Wait, no. But Mark. Mark it. He's already killed me before. Quest line is he part of? I don't think I'm. Have I met that character yet? Miss Wood. For me, that is the waypoint ruins. Are you talking about the one with the side of grace? That's the shack. The combs. Okay. Summon Orient. Come get my ruins. There's fresh out up there, can I? Nope. You running up there. You go. Thank you. Okay, this ain't working out. This marker up a little bit, like right in that area. I go down that way. I go over there. Oh, bonf. So don't die. Okay. Is there gonna be some bullshittery in Mistwood? Oh, that's a big fucking bear. A lot of bears, that's a big bear, oh boy. I don't like this area. There's some bullshit going on in this area. Oh boy. We'll make you see God. Nice, we got ground slam. Find some ruins. Found some ruins. There's a big ass bear here, I think. Yeah, that's a sleeping bear. Yeah, I just heard a wolf howl. Like, off in that direction. And the wolf howl. Like, over here somewhere. In the ruins. I don't know what there it sounds like. Good map. Yeah. I've seen nobody. The only NPC here is that dude, the merchant. Oh, the merchant talked to the merchant. Okay.
Ah, it's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything? The Howl of the Wolf in the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolves howl, make this signal right under the source. Ah, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off.
Air snap.
Goodbye.
Okay. So I guess I'll just head back to these rooms and find the hell and nap. Let's travel there and just head south. When the equipped demon, we'll need to head to, why is it saying it? Two. Oh yeah, that's right, cause that one. Right. On our way. Oh, those skeletons. Alone. Sounds like it's sitting right here on the other side of this wall, maybe? Oh, it came from like right here. That bear, oh, that bear woke up, didn't it? Left. Oh, whoa.
Who goes there? Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward.
Ooh. Alright, so he's talking about that dude. Now he's talking about that dude down here, right? I found him.
Darrowell is nothing but and in need of a fitting end to his tale.
I guess now I just gotta go fight him now. Just up here. God. I actually summon people for these fights. Oh. I didn't know I could do that. I didn't know I could summon this guy. Hell yeah.
Darrowell, rotting in a cell is no true justice.
All right, let's get this started. Summon these things. Come on, probably on where they fight all about him actually being there. That was a very quick boss fight. Just beat the shit out of him. Look at that. It's tanky. Do I need to go back to the Mistwood Ruins, or is that it? You're not there. Oh, there he is.
Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, yes. I should say, If you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you, and he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon.
Oh? Another friend.
It's time we parted ways. That's enough chit-chat for now. It's time we parted ways.
Oh, all right. It's 8 o'clock. I'm gonna end the stream here. Might stream tomorrow or Thursday. I'll see y'all in the next one. Good ending point, yeah.